To factor this trinomial, the first thing I notice is that the leading coefficient is 5. You know, that's not 1. When that's the case, these are a little more difficult. Although this one shouldn't be too bad because 5 is prime and 3 is prime. So let's go ahead and get started. Factoring this trinomial, we first start with 2 blank parentheses. Okay, 5x squared factors as 5x times an x. You can use x and 5x, doesn't really matter. Then you look at your end term. 3 factors as 1 times 3. Now, if I put the 3 here and the 1 there, I think I'm going to run into trouble because I'll have a 3x and a 5x. 3x and 5x doesn't add up to 14. So let me go ahead and try something else. Let me put the 3 over here and the 1 there. 1 times 3 is 3. Okay, so now for my middle term, I have a 1x and a 15x. 1x and 15x now adds up to negative 14 if the 15 is negative. Okay, 1 minus 15x is negative 14x. Okay, so that's telling me the 3 here better be negative, and the 1 should be positive. That'll make my middle term negative 14x. But then I better check the end term, the sign of the end term. So plus 1 times negative 3 is negative 3. So it checks out. Okay, and eventually we should be able to do this in our head. So I'm going to go ahead and erase this step. We don't actually have to show that. The original trinomial factors as 5x plus 1 times x minus 3.